23.53, and a nice round there for Luke Humphrey. Does go into qualifying spots at this stage, but a lot of time to come, as we know here, in the National Amateur 105 Grand Prix qualifying.